What is up, everybody? My name is Ronald. Welcome to my channel. And today we're playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. So let's get straight to it. And guys, today we're not playing the best. We are playing Lucky. I was playing this world with my dad for a long time. So let's get straight to it. So I'm going to show you around my house, and just so you know, my house is a three-story house, and there's like a bridge to the desert over there. Took really long to make it, but we have it. No cheats. I swear to you, no cheats. And we lost a door here. So let's start from here. A creeper exploded there, just so you know. So here's the front. Here's my wheat field. It's pretty small, but who cares? And then I have a pen of sheep and cow. Everybody's just dying. How are they all dying? From hunger? Oh, from hunger. Okay. Now we're going to go inside. Let's go inside. This is like the inside. We have a double chest here. We cannot move it back because it will drop all of this stuff in it. I'm gonna open it. See, it's gonna drop all that stuff. Now we have a furnace here with wood and wood. And there's a cow there, I don't know why. And then here's our crafting table. We already have two beds, so we don't care. So, and here's my anvil. Repair name. I fished a enchanting book of knockback 2, so I got him knockback 2, and I named it Lucky. Pretty cool. Now I got this music thing. This is how you make it. Where is it? Mr. Music. I need to see you, Mr. Music. Is that him? Okay, I cannot find him. He's not here, here, here. What is that dropper? Oh. A hay bale? That's how you make a hay bale. So anyway, that's our chest with a oars and some slabs in it and that fishing rod I fished. There's our two furnaces up here. And then the last floor. And then go show you the bridge. The last floor has a double chest here. With a puffer fish. I ate it. I almost died. I'm like, oh my god, so lucky. That's why the world is called Lucky. And then we have a crafting table again. And then a furnace. So guys, the first thing I wanted to do in this video, no, wait, I did finish showing you my house. So this is my bridge, my long bridge over the lake with a pig on the edge. And then we have a lockdown. A creeper exploded here, so don't you mind. So that's our bridge. I just run across so it won't take such a long time. Like this. Jump, jump, jump. First thing I wanted to do in this video, make a full set of gold armor. So let's grab this gold. I only grabbed one. Now let's make our full set of gold armor. There, there, there. And there. Yeah! My gold boots are on the floor. My gold boots are on the floor. Do I have, yeah, I have extra gold. Thank you. Now we're gonna wear it. Whoa, my iron armor is almost dead. Not really, well, my helmet is the last true ability. Now let's put on this stuff. I look So shiny. Now we can make a gold sword and a gold pickaxe. Well, we don't need a gold pickaxe. We could make a gold sword at least. I'm gonna grab my stick. Okay. My inventory is full. Now grab my stick. My beautiful stick. Yeah. I don't need my arrows right now. That's where I'm gonna keep my my gold sword. Now, no, my gold. 1, 2 gold. And now let's make our gold sword. Yeah! Well, this one has a knockback on it. Well, anyways, I'm gonna test out this guy. Oh, yeah! We're all gold. Look at the sea of truth. Because we're all gold. Be careful, everybody. I see a sheep. I'm gonna catch him. I'm gonna catch a sheep. Are sheep so important? Because they don't drop meat. Well, maybe sometimes mutton. Well, oh, the two sheep. I think they're dying from hunger. Mr. Sheep, where are you? Did you run away? I got my gold sword or my flint and steel. Oh, Mr. Sheep went in the water. And Mr. Pig. Oh. Why don't they care? Hey. Hey, are you coming, Pig? I thought you liked wheat, but carrots more, I know. Carrots more. I'm not gonna feed you. Why would I? Oh my god. How do you get out of here? How do you get out of here? Okay. Now we're safe, Mr. Sheep. Yay, can you do that? I don't think you can. So while he's trying to get up, why don't we take our pickaxe? Mr. Pickaxe, and make stairs for him. Hey, we need to make, now hold wheat right, no, not cooked fish, wheat. Yeah, come here, sheep. Yeah, we're getting a sheep. Don't fall in the water, okay? Perfecto. There you go, fall. Good thing you didn't. Okay, where's my pen? Over there. Let's run! Can he run too? Not really. Hey, Mr. Sheeps! Surprised? Oh, I know why they're escaping from here. So we need to change this, mister. Why is everybody staring at me? Hey, come here. Can I just break this for a sec? I need this right now. And I cannot even place it. So what we're gonna do is take our dirt and, no, that's the worst spot on earth. Okay, we don't need that. Nope. Hold my wheat. Mr. Wheat, where are you? Come here, everybody. Where did the other guy go? Seriously. Oh, there you are, Mr. Sheep. Now it's all fair. I got 3 wheat to feed all of you. That's what I'm gonna do once I put you in the cage. So I'm gonna get this. Yeah, totally get this. Okay. Don't run away, sheep. I got your wheat. Don't think I don't got any wheat. And now hold my wheat. Mr. Sheep. Yay, everybody. Yes. It's all fair, okay? And don't cheat. Number one rule, don't cheat. Okay, I know where my fences are. There. Hold wheat. Come on, guys, come in here before it turns dark. An oak fence. Yes. We got this all covered. Well, now, guess what we need to do? We need to change that fence because that fence was for that. So let's change it. There. And now we don't need that fence. We need the fence here. There. Now no mobs can get in. Yee-hoo! Okay. This is not peaceful. So I might want to be careful. Really careful. I cannot survive at night if I don't have a bed. I thought there was a zombie on my bridge. That's like the only way for mobs to get up here. Only spiders, they could climb. They could climb to the second floor, then go downstairs and spike my head all around. Oh my god, an Enderman, a zombie. Yeah, get out of here, zombie. Wait, he's a villager zombie. Hey, Mr. Zombie. Are they going to eat their grass? Maybe they think they don't have any grass. Okay, be careful, Ronald, because I'm on the edge. Okay, I've been careful. So I don't need a wine now. Mr. Sheep, are you doing good? Oh my god. Mr. Zombie. Yeah, put them on fire. Come on. Oh my god, is it ghost bread? No. 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 Why are you walking into the fire? Why did they walk? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Hit it! Can I hit it? Oh, I survived, but the sheep didn't survive. Left the wall. So sad. They left the wall. Oh my god, he's gonna throw potions at me. Are you gonna go on fire? Oh my god. Haha, now you can't. Oh my god. How come it's spreading? What? It's disappearing. Whoa! He's on fire. Whoa! He threw a potion at a pig. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, he threw the potion at me now. Eat my steak. Nope. Please. Oh my god. Lucky. Go. Get my stuff. Go. Oh my god. This is the worst day of my life. Nope. Go as close to my spawning point as I. Why? here, mister. Come here. You wrecked my day of lucky. Get over here. Yes. Now get my stuff. Now get my stuff. I'm so sad. Do I got everything? I need everything. I need everything. Oh no. Place my wool. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun. Oh my. Just place my seeds, I can't. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Don't be careful next time, Steve. First I thought I didn't have any boots. Oh, that was a close call. My stuff ran away. No, they didn't. Ah, really close call. I don't need my armor. I'm gonna get rid of it. Oh my god. Good thing I was close to my house. Or else I could have lost all my stuff. At first I thought lava was on my house because of that torch. Yeah. I don't need this stuff. I don't. Ow. Okay. Put the stuff. What? Is this sugar? I was working so hard to make a cake. Is this sugar? It's sugar. It's sugar. I need my milk. My milk. Okay. Get my eggs out and get my milk. Oh. I need to get my milk. Now my wheat. Do I have my wheat? Yep. I have enough to make a cake. Mr. Cake. What do you cost again? Sugar, yes, an egg. Wait, I got a potion. What potion? Potion of healing. Oh yeah, I didn't have to brew. Come on to the stage with me. Oh yeah. Let's get her egg. Now we have enough to make a cake. Where should I put my cake? I have no idea where should I put my cake. Maybe like on a table. Well, there's no tables in Pocket Edition. Where should I put my cake? It's a wise choice because I cannot put it back. Those buckets, I don't need that. Okay, I'm fine for now. Where should I put my cake? Mr. Cow, you're covering the place I want to put my cake. Should I kill you? Whoa, one hit on a cow. Now let's put our cake here. Yeah, cakey, Mr. Cake. Mr. Cake, I can have you for my birthday. Yeah, for my birthday. But it's not even close yet. Mr. Pig, is it your birthday? Hey, do you hear me? Anyway, I need to put that. Wow, is this double chest actually full? I'm going to make another chest. Right here. Yeah, right there. Yep, I'm going to make a chest. Yep, and I'm going to place it right here. Okay, was that the worst spot on Earth? I'm not sure. But let's put our stuff in here. Dun, 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 dun. Now I'm going to need at least one or maybe two free. maybe this, maybe this. Yeah, give me this. I want this. Now we should go fishing. Fishing is the number one rule right now. Let's go fishing. Oh, let's jump into the water. Ow, that hurt. That actually hurt. I thought I'll go jump into the water. Oh, I did it. Did I? Yay, I did it. That's too close. Yeah, that's far enough. Just breathe. Come on to the stage with me. It's boring fishing on video, but it's for to save our lives. Come on. Come on. We need a fish. Give us a fish. Or maybe a diamond. Diamonds will be good. Yeah, diamonds will be really good. Fish. A fish! Yeah. I got a fish. Raw fish. A raw fish. I'm a bit hungry. Perfect time. Perfect time to get a fish, but I need to cook it. Who eats raw fish? Oh, yay! I got two fish. I don't got my arrows, so I cannot shoot. It's turning to night. I'm gonna get my knockback and my this guy. My knockback. It has knockback on it. I fished the knockback. Yeah, I did. Come on, any mobs? No, wait. I'm going here and go to options. Put the difficulty. Okay. It's right after peaceful. So. What? Is that a glitch? Is that a beautiful glitch? Or there's no leaves there. They all died. Aw. But anyway, Mr. Spider, should we whack him with the fishing rod? I think we should. I'm gonna fish him. Or maybe let's just go to sleep. That's the best idea right now. Best idea. Right now. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat cooked chicken. Thank you very much. Oh, the moon. Now let's go to bed. We need to go to bed. Now today we're going mining. Yeah, we're going mining because I have a mine. If I want to show you. Where's my pickaxe? There it is. Now let's go mining. Yeah, let's go mining. Seriously, go mining. Now, Mr. Zombie, I saw you on fire. Too bad he didn't go in the water. There's some arrows over there. I was just looking for my mine. Mulligan, I'm like, ooh, arrows. Where are those arrows? Yay. And bones. There. Now let's go mining. Seriously, let's go mining. We need to find diamonds because there's two spots me and my dad were mining for diamonds. Under lava and in a random spot. So let's take out our pickaxe and go to that spot. And that's our mark for the mine. I know it's tiny. I made that mark. Now let's run. Run! Run! Run down the stairs. I want to run. Yeah. Yeah, that's much more better. Oh, yay. This is our mine. There's a mine shaft. Now I'm going to go to the place we were mining down, where it was lava, and I'm going to continue. We ended up at bedrock. Go here, go here. Now let's go down the stairs. Yeah, 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 oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. Go faster. Yeah, this is the bedrock. Now let's keep on mining here because I want to see diamonds. I really do. Wait, am I trapped? No, luckily we got cobblestone up our hands. Okay, remember, don't mine that cobblestone. We have a potion of healing, so that's good. Mr. Pickaxe, where are you hiding? I named it Grim's Pick. Yeah, I did. Grim's Pick. There. I do not see any diamonds at all. Okay, not gonna wreck my stairs. Nope. Oh, maybe we can mine on the side of lava. Yeah, that'll be pretty good. Nope. Oh. I should crouch next time. Again. Mr. Diamonds, where are you? You need to see diamonds. Diamonds? You cannot be hiding. Mr. Diamonds, you cannot be hiding. Yeah, we need diamonds. So we're going to mine this way. Diamonds? Yeah, I need my torches. Don't say I didn't bring my torches. I didn't bring my torches! Oh my god. Come on, let's go and get our torches. We need our torches very badly. And we'll do that in the next episode. So guys, I hope you liked my video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye!